You?
Hi.
Wait. What's that? No, the other way. No. It's the other direction. Oh dear. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where to look?
Behind you.
It's behind you.
That's right. It's a tiny theatre. Dear. What's this? A box? Wow! Let's have a look. It's you! It's a puppet of Pocoyo! I wonder what he's doing now.
Hey, Pocoyo! La 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 la. I'm Pocoyo. Do 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 do.
Being both puppeteer and audience is a lot of work, Pocoyo. Don't you think you need some friends to be your audience? I think they like it when your puppet falls over, Pocoyo. Wonderful! Let's all clap for Pocoyo the puppeteer, shall we? Elly, Pato, Baby Bird and Caterpillar have something to show you. We think you're really going to enjoy this. Don't you look pretty? Whoops-a-daisy! I think they want to see another one, Pocoyo. Look at that! It looks as if we're in for an outer space adventure. Ah, I see. Pocoyo is leading the adventure. Bravo! Oh, look! An alien. Look how frightened Pato and Elly are. Aliens have made Pocoyo their king. Elly and Pato don't think much of this story.
King Pocoyo!
Pocoyo!
Elly.
Pato.
It seems they're feeling a little cross with you. Can any of you tell Pocoyo why his friends are feeling cross with him?
Because he made fun.
He made fun of Pato and Elly.
You don't care, Pocoyo. You do care, really, don't you, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo didn't mean it.
Everybody friends again? Hooray for playing nicely!
Sorry.
And hooray for nice plays. Bye-bye. See you soon.